club, go with the down.
Heavyweight showdown between the Punisher and Babyface. Our Tale of the Tape is brought to you by Dodge. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of Hamilton, New Jersey, Babyface. And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a wrestler and Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, the Punisher. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Josh Rosenthal.
Josh Rosenthal, our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside my partner Joe Rogan, round one is about to begin.
Gentlemen, you ready?
Babyface.
You ready?
The Punisher. And here we go.
Let's fight.
Hands up. Hands up. In tight. Beautiful throw. Great Greco-Roman right there, Joe.
Stay tight in
there. He's in guard here, pushing his opponent away.
All right, let's get up.
This is pretty much a stalemate. Yeah. Referee's going to stand him up.
Fight.
All right, here we go again.
Over and over again with that left hook. Oh, big shot.
He's down. Working that up kick diligently.
Yep. He's just trying to keep him away at this point.
Oh, good elbows. Boom.
Pushes him off with the feet. Oh, he lets him up.
Patience, patience. Keep stepping the outside.
Oh, head kick.
Back him up. Thanks, thanks. He won't come forward. Double the jab. Come on, baby. 1-2.
Yes, punishing him. 2 minutes remains in round number one.
1-6.
Little feint, little feint.
Oh, spinning heel back kick. Oh, my goodness.
Big right hand.
Oh, and
nice
again.
Body shots.
Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds. Again teeing off.
The Punisher is cut.
Oh, big spinning back fist.
Nice body kick.
It looks like Babyface is cut. 45 seconds remains in the first round.
Left hook, he's down! Careful, he's grabbing an ankle lock.
Oh, my. Wow, great job done defensively. Somehow he's able to get up. Round one complete.
Let's hope their corner suggests throwing a takedown or two into the mix. These two aren't putting together anything on the feet.
when you're throwing your punches and he's catching them, he's out wide, you can come up with the uppercut, okay? So after you throw a couple punches...
Let's take a look at the replay of some of the action here, Mike. Very nice throw here. Beautiful technique. And here's that devastating counter-strike. That is world-class striking right there.
Hey, look at the score. All you need to do is score. You score with that.
The beautiful Ariani gets us set for round number two.
Gentlemen, you ready? You ready?
Second round, fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Watch him trying to bait you.
The crowd is really booing hard here, Mike. They're sending a very clear message. They are not enjoying this.
Again, the takedown is stuffed.
Wow! Looping hook there. Drags him to the ground.
Nicely done.
Reversal. Very nice. He's got half guard. Full guard here.
Pushing his opponent away.
And he lets him back up.
And now he's answered.
Nice high kick. Missed that shot.
Now looking for the takedown. He wants the double.
Control the clinch.
And he's got it.
And he's down.
Back on their feet.
Don't do anything sloppy.
He ate that one.
Oh, spinning back kick.
He is taking a beating.
Outstanding takedowns.
Pushes him off of the feet. Oh! Beautiful flying punch!
Man, he can't take many more.
He's looking for an omoplata here. He's got the arm isolated.
Trying to remain calm, see if he can break out of this.
Oh, he escapes. Very nice. Good defense.
All right, so they're back on their feet. Stuffed.
He won't come forward. Stand in the middle.
Just over him.
Oh, big right hand. He's down. Nice right hand.
He wants that rear naked choke. He's trying to set it up.
He's working the choke. I don't think he has it, Mike. It's not under the chin.
Good. He got out.
And he escapes.
45 seconds remains. Oh, look at the elbow inside.
That
it
elbow
is all over.
The elbow put him away.
The Punisher. With the spectacular finish.
Let's look at it again. Look at all the power he gets in this. And again, and here's the knockout blow.
What a great job.
Here we see it again, close up. Wow, he is still down. He really got blasted.
The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Josh Rosenthal has called a stop to this contest